Go ahead and take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. You are Jeff Creamcorn, I assume?
Yes, that is correct. And you're Dr. Jones, I presume?
Yes, indeed. Take a seat.
Okay.
No, Hunter! I always leave that seat open for my lovely wife, Abigail.
Oh, where is she now?
Oh, she died 5 years ago. Are you sure you're qualified to do this? Yes. I took a few courses in college to become a therapist. Why don't you take a seat?
Alright. So, are you sure you can handle my problems? Because I got a lot of issues.
Oh yes, of course. Now, why don't you take me to where it all started?
It was a Monday morning.
Mm-hmm.
The sun was shining, the flowers were blooming, the birds were singing. Oh, and there was an old man yelling at me.
Oh, hey, Dad. Dad. Jeff Creamcorn, I have had just about enough of this. When you do the laundry, you have to separate the whites from the colors, or end up with pink underwear!
But I didn't!
No! I am not gonna hear any more of this! Go to your room, sir!
Dad, I am too old for that!
Does someone need a spanking? That's more like it!
Stupid Dad, sending me in my room, telling me how to do my laundry, and everyone else's!
Hey Dad? Ugh. Hey, can I borrow a pair of your socks?
Mine are pink.
Oh, well that's too bad, chubby boy! Because why don't you just do your own laundry, yeah, and then write a poem about it, and then everyone has to borrow your poem because theirs mysteriously turns pink!
Dad, are you feeling okay?
Jennifer?
No, it hasn't come yet.
Dude!
Oh, that's too bad.
Oh, what is it? It's here! It's here! It's here!
Package for, Mr. Lambert.
I am Jeff. Jeff Creamcorn! You got anything for me?
Oh, right. I forgot. You see, the truck driver, he got mad and threw your package in a lake. I am so sorry. Come here.
Come on, Jeff! Stop it! Stop that package! Show it who's boss!
Oh, but no! It belongs to someone. You must make sure it gets home safely.
Are you really going to listen to this guy, Jeff? I mean, he wants you to save the package. And this mailman is probably the guy who threw your package in the lake in the first place. You need to get revenge!
Don't listen to him. He's nothing but evil. You must make sure it gets returned to its rightful owner.
Oh, I mean, I do want to stop it. Believe me. What, is it the right thing to do?
Who are you talking to?
Come on, Jeff! Now is your time to die! Stop it! Stop that rabbit! Stop it!
The girl's phone.
No!
It does seem as have a lot of issues, Jeff.
Yeah? What are you going to do about it, huh?
It seems to me that you've lost your mind.
What?
Due to abnormally high levels of stress, I recommend you take the day off and come back tomorrow.
But I don't work here.
Did I ask you if you wanted to work here?
Well, no.
In that case, you can go back to prison.
Wait, I need to-
Guard!
Oh, hey, Jennifer.
Jeff, what did you get yourself into this time?
Well, it all started when-